what's going on, guys? It's Ohmwrecker, and I'm playing a new MOBA today called Supernova. It's currently in beta, and I'm jumping in. I'm playing an assassin character right now. The UI just loaded up. Now, one thing that's interesting about the game before I even get started is you can actually affect the units that spawn in your lanes. Right now, you see that's all arranged. We are top lane, us two up here. These are bottom, and then the mid already rolled out. I'm going to go ahead and spend my points real quick. Get a little bit of weapon damage. And I am a melee assassin, so I've got a number of different choices here when it comes to my abilities. I also have these tactical slots as well, including a little sensor drone that acts like a ward. You can place those every once in a while. But
mercenaries have been deployed.
These tactical slots, you get to customize before you get into the game. I've got my skill points. And the attributes are, you know, they act like the stats, but then in terms of items, there are no items that you actually buy, but you can actually spend proficiencies, which almost act like items. You can see there's a lot of different, gotta be careful there. There's trying to explain this while playing. Those make up for the items. You see that based off the ones you choose, you can, you know, get proficiency slots, you get to spend points, and they kind of scale up. You upgrade them over time. All right, so we are going to try to focus on playing here. I don't know what this guy is doing. Oh. All right, so I got to decide what to spend on. I've got restraining bolts, I've got silent killer, and I've got ocular obstruction.
Ready to kill.
We're going
to
go ahead and do the restraining bolts, which is a little bit of an attack. Can use on people that from a range, which is kind of nice. Because otherwise, this is a melee character. If I get up close, they can harass me. So you got to be kind of careful. I've also got this medical drone. That's one of my tactical abilities. There we go. I can talk. All right, silent killer. I think, is this a stealth? Yes, it gives me stealth and the ability to move through units for 3.5 seconds. Losing stealth increases damage first attack by 30% and attack speed by 30% for 5 seconds. So that's a really, really nice ability. You see, he's going to try to attack me, isn't he? No? I guess not. Oh, oh, oh.
Our middle guard tower is under attack.
Oh, they just, yeah, get rid of that heal. Get rid of that heal. What is going on here? Keep him harassed. All right, no. I'm gonna get my little heal, my health back. I also have this displacement, which is like a teleport. I've got a nuke that's got a long cooldown. It doesn't let you use it right away, to obviously, you know, for balance reasons. But
what happens if I we're gonna
keep our cool here. And we've got auto deploy on, but if you want, you can have full control over what spawns. Full control. Oh, are we going for this? Okay.
Our bottom guard.
Oh god, dude.
Attack.
I wonder what
first blood.
All right, there we go.
First kill is mine. Of course.
What is this guy doing? Oh, come on. Come on.
Up to 11.
Damn it. No. No.
Silent as a spectre.
That was almost terrible for us. I'm gonna go ahead and get back. Yeah, I'll get back. I'll come right back into the lane. This dude is playing with fire sitting around. They're gonna come whoop his butt. All right, so we're gonna go do another weapon damage up there. Now, what's also cool is I can go and port right back, but it's a super long cooldown. So if I hit D here, oh, he actually ported back too. Good. There we go. I'm already back, but you can see that the cooldown now is 360 seconds, which is just crazy. Did they see me? I think they saw me. Damn it. Alright. I also got this obstruction if I want it, but I want to get more of a buff on my stealth. Alright, so, what next do we want? You know, I want to actually upgrade infantry damage and armor. That gives them a little bit more durability. And let's see how the lane is. You can actually see the lane comp to see. So we need to counter... You know, I think we should probably do an air base. Because we need to counter their infantry.
I wonder what pain feels like.
There we go. And there are jungles too. The cool thing about the jungles in this game is there are some functional jungles that are pretty cool. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. And the ganks are real. The ganks are real.
Commander is down.
Call MIA, please. Oop. Oh wait. They did. I think they did. Yeah, they did.
Moving.
Alright. Almost have my nuke up. And I was saying something before we got ganked. That kinda sucks. See, that's why you gotta be careful about being overextended.
In motion.
Ooh. He's gonna start harassing me, is he? Is he?
Kill right. Switch activated.
My ally is back.
Valkyrie.
Got my ult. Not sure. Nope.
I proceed.
Well, he just wasted his ult. I don't know why he did that. That was kind of dumb. That was definitely dumb. That was I don't know why you would waste your ult like that. Missing mid? I think mid is missing.
Death is silent, and so am I.
Yeah, no, mid is there. Alright, so we just gotta play cool. Ooh.
Activate cloak.
Enemy commander
neutralized. Nice!
And swift.
That was good. So he was able to escape. He got kind of caught out there.
Enemy taken out.
Nice!
Silent as a specter.
Oh, yeah.
Eliminate.
An ally is terminated.
Yes!
I've been hit.
Get a life.
Got him.
I can't end it again.
That was totally worth it. Got myself a kill. That means I could probably go jungle here in a second. I got proficiency points, or proficiency. Gotta learn to talk. See if we can pull off a little bit of jungle action here real quick.
Friendly commander down.
Uh-oh, Double Zoo just killed him. Let's see if there's anything else here. Oh, you know what? We should be able to buy another aircraft here in a second. I always do that. I don't know why I'm wasting my Q on these little guys. The Q doesn't do much damage, it's more for the slow. Alright, here we go. We're gonna get a spider cannon.
Moving to designated location. Right.
Get a little ward down there. A wardy ward.
Oh. Ready, activate cloak.
Yep, they're down there too. Alright, I gotta spend some of my points.
You picked a lovely day to die.
The enemy is attacking our bottom.
Oh god, dude. Okay, good. He's good.
Activate cloak.
He's good. There we go. Just trying to get some of these camps while they're here.
I proceed.
That way, the guy at the top gets all the XP. You guys know how it goes. Whoop his booty. We're gonna keep stacking up damage, I think, and for proficiencies, I gotta decide what I want to spend on, but we'll see.
An ally has been neutralized.
Uh-oh. That happened mid?
Moving to designated light A shadow.
Come on. There we go. Alright, we're gonna back out and come back into the fight in a second. Hopefully my ally can keep it cool. Okay, get our stuff spent. There we go. Damage up. Attack speed up. And then... you know, I think I want to get some lifesteal. Shit. We just lost an ally. On my bottom lane? Yep. Oh, can they get him? Can they get him? They got him. I don't know if this is... I don't think this is going to go well. Okay, he's alright. Just Bork, careful.
Moving. The enemy is attacking our bottom guard tower.
Come on.
The enemy is attacking our guard towers.
Oh.
Enemy commander slain. Enemy carnage.
Damn it. Alright, well now I know I got some lifesteal, so I can get a little bit of health back just by auto-attacking. Which is nice.
Too late.
Should help with jungling too. I can now go for this. Oh boy. Get out of here. Oh boy. Oh god, no, 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 no.
Up to 11.
Enemy slayer.
Shit.
Processing new
shit.
Coordinates.
Top lane. Come on, boys. Alright, we need to decide what to do here.
Our forces have destroyed.
They have a bunch of air vehicles, so that means we need to get scorpions. Scorpions will counter those air vehicles. We can see the balance is in their favor right now because of all that air. Get some health back.
Advancing.
Nope. How about nope? I should get the ocular obstruction. That will help a little bit.
Charging.
All right,
the
all right.
Enemy is attacking our top guard tower.
Okay, so we're getting those scorpions. Oh shit! We're going in.
An
come
enemy
on.
Has been destroyed.
He can't see. I got him kind of blinded right now. Nice. That's the kind of shit we need
let's
right now.
This
beautiful. All right.
Decreasing target.
So we need
distance.
To keep that up right there. That's what we need
our
to do.
Forces have destroyed the enemy's top guard tower.
Nice. We got the top tower down. All right. Get another scorpion.
The enemy
oop.
Is attacking
how did they manage?
Guard tower.
How did they manage to do that? They just put down a sensor near my sensor.
Death
there we go.
Silent, and so am
gotta
I.
Keep ourselves getting these upgrades.
A shadow.
Come on,
the
come on, come on.
Is attacking our bottom guard tower.
I don't want to use my healing drone.
The enemy has destroyed our bottom guard tower.
Deleted. Life a
come on. Kick his booty!
Enemy kill
streak
ended.
Alright, good job, good job. This dude. Oh, can they get it? They got it. Nice. You know what? We're not doing too bad. There we go. Got all our points spent. Pushes where do I want to port? Well, they don't need me bottom, I don't think. Alright, we're gonna go up to, I don't even know if it's worth porting. We're just gonna walk for now. And then I'm gonna spend another point. Let's see what the lane comp is like. They still got a lot of air. Holy shit. So I need to keep spending, points here.
Death is silent.
Alright.
And so am I.
So all these things that I'm spending money on down here are affecting the lane spawns up top. That's how that all works. Because that's my lane.
I proceed.
Oh. Double zoo is here.
Decreasing target distance.
Oh boy. Let's do this.
Suppressing fire.
An ally has been destroyed.
Target acquired. Commencing.
Go, go, go.
Distance.
Got him. Hell yeah.
This would warm my heart.
Oh shit.
If I
okay.
Decreasing target
distance. Do I dare go for it?
An ally has been destroyed.
Okay. Everyone get clear.
Oh boy.
Carnage.
Your death.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Logical outcome.
Oh, that was so close. That was so close. And I'm out. And I'm out. Woo! There we go. We got 11 points in damage.
I proceed.
Ready to roll. We still got our teleport out if we want it.
Our middle guard tower is
there we go. We just
attack.
Got two more scorpions. Oh man, they got a lot of damage.
Our middle guard tower has been destroyed.
Oh, how I wish I was faster. Finish her off! Nice! That's exactly what we need to do. I need to get more attack speed. Also, we need to buff vehicle damage and armor. There we go. See? This is what's cool about this game.
Ready to
You've
kill.
Got so much control. Alright.
Processing new coordinates.
Oh. What's he doing?
Guard tower is under attack.
The silence is real. Oh, they got healing ward down. Oh, the damage.
Friendly commander down. An enemy
nice.
Eliminated.
What?
Hey, over here. What happens if all right, I
all right. We
got to
keep this push. Keep this push alive, boys. They've got a big push on top. I'm not happy about that.
Closing.
Oh, what is he doing?
Taken out.
Finish his ass!
Enemy.
Yes!
Unexpected.
That's how you do it.
Fear is illogical.
How am I doing? I got 3 kills, no deaths, 3 assists. I'll take it! I will take it. This caster is brutal. Looks like almost like a Zerg or something. He is something else.
Our bottom guard tower is under attack.
I wonder what
All right.
pain feels like.
I dare go for his ass. Oh shit! They're all here. Are they all here?
As a specter.
Hello.
Need to reboot. Fear is illogical.
Oh, they're coming for me. No. No, they gave up. Ah, come on. Oh shit. Something's going on up here.
Activate cloak.
Beat his ass!
You are finished.
Up to 11. My
yes!
Upgraded.
An ally has been neutralized.
Double Zoo just got somebody top. They're pushing top. They are definitely pushing top. We need to get an armory so we can research more stuff.
Moving to designated location.
We're gonna have to spend our points here soon too. All right, get more damage on that slow. Let's do it. Go.
Advancing.
Let's do this.
Guard tower is
yeah!
Death is inevitable.
Slayer.
I love flowers, so
oh God.
I turned you into fertilizer.
Vanquished. Our guard
Get back, get back.
Attack.
Assessing target.
Oh boy.
Our middle guard tower is under attack.
Oh God.
Enemy
oh no!
Carnage.
Oh shit, oh shit, is he? Oh.
Fear is illogical.
Oh. All right. I gotta spend some points. I think I want to go for some attack speed.
Our top guard tower has
been destroyed. Need to get we need to upgrade our vehicle damage a little bit more.
I strike without warning.
Oh man, we can't stop this. How are we supposed to stop this?
Our top guard tower is under attack.
How are we supposed to stop this push?
I'll take your breath away.
Nope.
Our guard towers
are
under
nope.
attack. Enemy terminated.
Nice!
System upgrade.
Alright.
Ready to kill.
I'm going back. I'm gonna go spend my points. We're gonna upgrade vehicle damage. Get more punch out of our waves. Let's see. Right now, we have the better team balance, or the balance up there, which is real nice. So you can kind of see how it all works. It's like rock, paper, scissors. Alright, so next up, I'm going to go for some attack speed. There we go. We're going to do this. We're going to up that attack speed and more damage.
Silent.
Perfect. Actually, I want to port somewhere. I want to teleport.
The enemy is attacking our bottom guard tower.
Alright, yeah, we'll pour right up here. Actually, maybe I should help bottom. Oh shit!
The enemy has destroyed our bottom guard tower.
The hell?
Enemy kill streak ended. Enemy taken out.
I wonder what pinged that.
The enemy is attacking our middle guard tower.
Oh, damn it. Damn it! That's unfortunate.
Our middle guard tower has been destroyed.
There we go. Now we got this attack speed. We can hopefully solo this. And now we get a little perk out of that. That just gave us a tribute and proficiency.
You are finished.
What is this guy doing up here?
Ready to kill.
All these are gone? Nope, this one's not.
An allied commander is down.
Come on, come on, come on. Can I solo this? That is the question.
Like a shuttle.
I think I can.
Offensive positions.
You have
nice.
An upgrade module.
Yes! Wait, do I have to destroy this? I think I do.
What
no?
happens if I stop their heart?
Provide. Okay, I guess I don't need to.
The right. enemy is attacking our bottom guard tower.
Oh man, I didn't notice bottom. Oh shit. We gotta get to bottom.
In motion.
Oh my god. Bottom.
You are finished.
If you see me coming, it is. Activate cloak.
Okay, at least we were able to save the tower.
An ally has been destroyed.
Okay, we gotta win this.
An ally is terminated.
Oh no, no, no. Get more attack speed. Let's go.
Moving to
the enemy is attacking our middle.
Oh boy. Come on. At least we got all this AoE with this caster. All right, got him. He's down.
Brute force.
Woo! Now you see me. Now you're dead.
Our top guard tower is under attack.
Oh, hi.
Fear is illogical.
Just gotta get myself where I'm out of control.
Now I'm closing distance.
What else can we upgrade? Armor.
You are finished.
Nice.
The enemy will never see me coming.
Oh, little invisible stingers.
Die.
Death is
summoned. Ouch.
And so am I.
That really hurt.
Suppressing fire.
Oh, what are these guys doing? Are they gonna get it? They got it! Oh, are they gonna get another? They got it!
Terminated.
New coordinates.
Nice. You know, we could absolutely win this. Look at this, look at this, look at all the damage! Bottom.
The enemy will never see me coming.
Alright, trying to think what else I can do here. Whew!
Decreasing target.
They've got some pretty epic forces here. This is a very high level player that we're playing against. Because they were able to spawn things that I've never seen before.
Executing combat program.
Alright. Got some more points to spend. I'm just going to keep doing what it recommends.
Offensive positions.
I don't think this does do a little bit of damage, I guess, but not a whole lot. Oh boy. I'm eating all this damage.
Activate cloak.
Submit. Okay, I'm getting. Oh god, they're coming. They're
the
coming.
The enemy will never see me coming.
They're absolutely coming. Mid. Mid. They are mid.
Moving to designated location.
Alright, boys.
Ready to kill.
Here's the wave.
The enemy is attacking our middle guard tower.
11.
Oh yeah.
You picked a lovely day to die.
All right. See, we got some good pushback power here. I got my everything ready except
losing
the nuke.
Distance.
Alright, I got one of them cut off.
Fear is illogical.
Damn it. Go for this idiot!
I'm charging.
There we go.
Flesh makes you weak.
Alright, we just gotta keep this going on.
We have secured an upgrade module.
Nice.
I think, therefore, I kill.
Nice, let's look at our lane comp. Alright, we still got the lead, 55 to 45. So we got a really good lane comp going on here.
Therefore, I kill.
Alright, is it worth using my E here?
Flash.
Oh god, that hurt.
Flash makes you weak.
You are oh god!
Your enemy has been neutralized.
Better see me coming.
Oh boy.
Streak ended. Enemy.
Do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams!
Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill. Enemy vanquished. Destroyer.
Oh my god.
Me.
No!
Kill streak ended.
Oh, they're gonna get the thing. Damn it! Damn, they got the mechs. That's not gonna be fun to deal with.
Die.
Alright, so how's our lane comp now?
Obliteration.
55-45 still. They've still got a lot of air vehicles. We've got a lot of scorpions, we got one spider, we got one dragonfly. I think we're good. There's not a whole lot we can do to balance at this point. Yeah, they're gonna come at us with the giant mechs, unfortunately. Alright, what else do we want to do here? I guess we could up our health a little bit or save the point.
Die.
Yeah, we'll up the health. Why not?
Rebooting.
Alright, where do we want to go? There's two on top. Okay, we're coming in. We're coming in hot.
Fear is illogical.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Need to ally commander down.
Oh boy.
Moving. Eliminate.
Now he can't see. He can't see or attack. There we go. Oh, get his ass. Please get his ass.
The enemy has achieved battlefield supremacy.
Nice.
Our top guard tower is under attack.
Weapon system recharging. Not in.
Oh god. Got him!
If I had one.
Wipe out.
Yes! Their whole team is dead! Mid.
Our top guard tower has been destroyed.
Alright. We're gonna do carry bonus again. Get that attack speed up and that damage.
The enemy will never see.
Alright, okay, we killed the monster robot, good. I was a little bit scared there for a second. See, this is a pretty fun character to play. Lots of carry potential. Getting that health back during the engagements. I don't have a lot of, you know, ability to clear waves or anything,
death
but
is silent.
What does
so
it want? It wants
I.
Okay, structure bombing, sure, why not? Although we don't really have aircraft, why are we getting structure bombing? We should be saving for the elite training.
You picked a lovely day to die.
Alrighty. But
I proceed.
They're pushing bot. Alright. Oh yeah, these are all elite dudes.
I activate cloak.
We should back. We should get our booties out of here. Now they're mid. Alright.
Fear is illogical.
Oh, I'm not healed up yet. There we go. How many points do I have? I've got 34 points.
Upgrade module.
Ready to kill.
Alright. Oh boy. You better be careful, dude.
If you see me coming, it is already too late.
The enemy All right. is attacking our middle guard tower.
Yeah, this is gonna be a war of attrition. Watch out, bottom. They're all missing.
If you see me coming, It is already too late.
Oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit. I can't get to him.
I can still find
carnage. Enemy deleted.
Whoa!
Has been destroyed. Kill streak ended.
Oh no. Get a couple points in armor. Yeah, it could be game. It could be game. Aircraft armor. We don't need aircraft armor. We don't have. We only have one gunship. Defend! What are you doing? I got my nuke. Got my nuke.
There you go.
Do it! Yes! Oh, come on.
Kill.
Yeah! Holy shit, triple! Triple!
Triple kill.
Beautiful! All right. Let's see, what else should we get here? Do multi-shot. That way we get a little bit of spread on that damage.
Target distance.
Woo! Almost able to afford elite training wave. It's only for one wave that you get the elite training on. Should we up this? Yeah, we'll
Death
up it.
Death is silent, and so am I.
All booty. Let's do this.
Hey, over here. I think therefore I
come on.
Like a shuttle.
Oh my god, here we go again. Really? Yeah! Oh my god, what was that?
The commander. Enemy double kill.
Holy shit, he just smoked us like a freaking sausage. Kill Zoo! Oh my god, you can do this.
Enemy.
Ah!
Kill streak.
That buff
ended.
Is
enemy
going to be
domination.
The end of us.
Battlefield supremacy.
Seriously.
Achieved.
We got battlefield supremacy though, so that's good. Oh man, I don't have a nuke. Oh, is he gonna tank all this? Nope. He's gonna push a bit. Oh, come on. I want to post a win here. I want to get a win. 15 seconds left on spawn. Let's see how our wave is. 54.
Our middle guard tower is under attack.
They're healing up. Come on.
System
I'm up.
Repaired. Revenge will be mine.
Which come on.
Moving.
Let's kill this shit.
Corruption.
We saved the tower.
Fear
bot
is illogical.
Bot 2. Oh my goodness. Oh, is he really sticking around?
Processing new coordinates.
Oh god.
Crystals awaken.
Oh god, no! Get me out of here, coach!
The enemy has achieved battlefield supremacy.
Die.
Processing new coordinates.
Oh, man. I'm nervous.
Our bottom tower is under attack. We have lost a commander.
Blinded.
He's blinded.
Activate cloak.
Obliteration.
Silent.
Give me some health. I can't believe I did spread shot.
Too fast for you.
Finish his ass! There you go.
Been destroyed. The enemy has destroyed our middle guard tower.
Alright, oh my god, I cannot believe the intensity of everything here.
I think, therefore, I kill you.
This is insanely tense. Oh. Oh, fuck me.
Decreasing target
Help.
Distance.
Help. Help.
Weak.
Ah!
Beautiful stillness.
Enemy carnage.
A quick and efficient death.
Now I'm regretting going multi-shot.
Corruption.
There we go. Just defend, boys.
Our bottom guard tower has been destroyed. The enemy is attacking our bottom guard tower.
Oh my god, I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. I hope I didn't just screw up. Defend! Don't push out. We're down one. Or just push out. Okay. I mean, I guess they're doing alright, but still, I'm a little nervous. One bad fight, and that could be it. Alright, I've spent 41 points. They've got guys on, actually a lot of people have had more points than me somehow.
The enemy
top
is attacking our top guard tower.
Top. There we go. I just got the supremacy. Oh god, what's going on here?
Too fast for you.
Oh boy. He's doing a deterrent.
On fire.
Nuke time, baby!
We have lost a commander.
Too fast for you.
The enemy will never see me coming.
Alright. Guess who's here?
Dark forces to me.
Our forces have neutralized an enemy.
Vilgenas Skraknal.
Fear is illogical.
Alright. He's not gonna let me get him, is he?
Our forces have destroyed the enemy's bottom
guard
tower.
Oh, he's getting out.
This is no illusion. Korupka Vermin.
Silence.
What is this boss dude doing? Oh, he's leaving. Okay.
Processing.
He's leaving.
Coordinates.
I guess we're just gonna do big wave pushes here.
Middle guard tower destroyed.
Oh, we need to regroup. We need to regroup. What the hell? Oh no.
Eliminated.
Oh! Get his ass!
Enemy vanquished. Double kill.
Oh! I don't know what these guys are all doing! He went stasis, you're gonna die, boss! Oh boy.
Commander down.
Oh, we need to have 5-man fights. We need 5-man fights. Right, there's another multi-shot. I don't know why I went multi-shot. I think that was a bad idea. All right, we just have to defend. We got all our towers down
the
except
enemy
the top.
Has supremacy.
Shit. See, our land comp is top. Still 54-46. Good. That's what we need to keep doing. And they're not modifying their lane comp, so that's good for us. Keeping it the same. 10 seconds. I should probably get back
you
to...
You have unlocked an upgrade module.
Oh. Wait, I haven't. The team has.
System back online.
Alright, let's get our booties out. I'm starting to get shut down. They're starting to focus me more now, which isn't good. We have everything researched. If we catch anybody, I don't think I want to go head to head with him. No! Every time we go for that, they kill us. Every time.
Decreasing target distance.
Aborindal Magnus.
Oh shit!
We have lost a commander. Our forces have neutralized an enemy.
Stay on him.
This is no illusion.
Oh God.
Weapon.
Oh my fucking god! What the fuck?
That was ill-advised, Commander.
Oh.
An allied commander is down.
Korupka Vermint.
Oh, how are we gonna win this? Take this lane comp. Alright, we're still good. Surprised they still haven't modified it. Oh. Not happy about this.
You have unlocked an upgrade module.
All right.
A careless mistake.
Oh no. What was that? I have no idea what just happened.
Rebooting. Decreasing target distance.
Top. Oh my god, all lanes actually.
In motion.
Augur under attack. An ally has been destroyed. The enemy is attacking our shield generators.
Alright, well, I killed his ass.
An ally is terminated.
Jeez!
The enemy is attacking our top guard tower. An ally has
no
been
way.
Destroyed. Our top guard tower has been destroyed. Our middle shield generator has been destroyed.
No!
Our top shield generator has been destroyed. Our bottom shield generator has been destroyed.
Oh! Damn it, that was so close! Yeah, once we lost Slith here, that was pretty much GG for us. We lost our AoE push back on those waves. But that was a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If so, be sure to let me know in the comment section. And also, if you want to check out the game, check the description. And you'll find a link for it right there. Again, this has been Supernova. And thanks to Namco Bandai for sponsoring this video. That's it for this one, though, guys. Thanks for watching, and I will see you all next time.